Good morning, y'all.
Today is not the first day of my birthday preparations. I'm a bad recorder and I just didn't record nothing. So yeah, so this is where we are right now. So today is Friday, November 18th, and this is the day of my birthday dinner. And I was supposed to have a room, but stuff happened with that, with people coming and all this extra. Y'all don't know my lashes. I gotta brush them. But you wanna see up close? This is what they look like. They look like y'all. But they're so cute. I love them. And it's my nails. I'm gonna get my nails done, y'all. But I'm about to go to Walmart. I'm about to go to Walmart, y'all, because I have to get a cake and hopefully they write on it or whatever. I'm just gonna get an ice cream strawberry shortcake cake that I saw the other day. It was really good or whatever. So y'all just wanna come with me to do that. The camera might fall. I'm gonna tell my sister to end the video if it is. Don't wear my voice neither. I like just got up, so my voice is like all over the place. But so today the plan is for me to clean my room. Hey y'all, we back. So I didn't vlog while we was in Walmart because it was just all over the place. And then the girl messed my damn cake up. Like, girl, why would you write them little ass letters on that little cake? The cake already little. You gonna write little letters? Like, you could have filled the top of that cake up with letters. So now we gotta go to Family Dollar, but we just came from Roses or whatever. I'm back. So it's about 12 right now, and I gotta do some cleaning or whatever. And then I gotta do my wig and stuff like that. So I gotta, well, I cleaned my room already. My sister about to come at like 2 or 3 and decorate the room a little bit in the living room. And then I'ma shower and stuff around like 4, because that's when my friends and stuff gonna be coming over. And, well, they're going to be coming over at like 5, 6. Because we probably don't leave till like 6:30 or so. But, so that's that. Let me show y'all. So, y'all, this is, I ain't got that much light in my room. But, so, y'all, this is what I got from the hair store. I got this for, you know, the makeup. And I got me an edge brush. And I had got some Ebon Wonder Lace. It worked real good. And I got this. I've been got this, but I got this. It's to like fix your lace or whatever. But I'm also spray this, so I don't think I'm gonna need that. But if I do, I could just dab a little bit on or whatever. So cute. And I got me some scissors, y'all. I'm about to start taking stuff out to do the wig anyways. And I got this. This is when I'm gonna need to like pluck it some more. My video cut out, but hey y'all, it's like 2-3 hours after I done did my hair. Oh, y'all can't see the rest of it. The rest of it all bunched up under there. Oh, I'm gonna have to sleek them again. But sneak peek. Oh, that's bothering me. I'm gonna fix that. Sneak peek or whatever. I just did it. about the wig band on. They curl right now. But y'all gonna see after everything is done. I'm about to go. Y'all try to do my eyebrows, but I don't even got the brush. So I'm about to go make some little snack sandwiches for later for when we come back. Yeah, after that, I'm gonna probably come back on here. But I think I'm gonna take a nap or whatever because I'm tired. And then I gotta get in the shower and wait for people to get here. So I'm gonna hit y'all when I get back. Hey y'all, so we had dinner. And we had dinner, but the lady just took our order and I told her that I wasn't ready. Oh my bad.
Who order did she take?
Nobody.
What are you talking
like
about?
She kept asking how we ready to order and I'm like, no, like how many times I gotta take that? But my nails broke, y'all. But they think I'm finna do that.
Y'all have a
great break.
Alright.
Bye. Bye. Thank you for y'all. Let's wait. Let's see. I took some pictures. Damn, my shit is skipping through the night now. It's 9 something in the morning. I'm about to leave. I'm sorry, y'all. I was supposed to vlog when we came back home. But I'm going to just tell y'all what happened. So, when we came back home... Sorry, I'm shaking. Don't... Hopefully y'all can't see that. But when we came back home, y'all, we put on the PJs. And we took pictures. I took a picture with the cake. We was like listening to music, playing games, and we made drinks. It's so good and stuff like that. It was fun, whatever. And then now I'm about to get up and get ready to go to my grandpa's house because we're going to go see Black Panther. So this birthday vlog finna be long, but I'm gonna just do a part one and then I'm gonna do a part two because it's gonna be long. And oh no, but I'm making a long 5 minute video. Well, I'm back, y'all.